Welcome back to our channel. We're here with another Muckbang. I'm Damien.
And I'm Demetrius.
And today we are doing another Muckbang. We're eating these, what are these?
Snow crab legs.
I almost forgot what they were called.
We got the crushed soda on deck.
Yep. I picked these up at any grocery store.
That's right. Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. If you're returning, welcome back. We love you. And all that being said, I'm going to go ahead and say grace and get on into it. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the food, brother. We'll see you in the next one. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Also got some garlic butter in the back here, guys.
I got some fries cooking up. Who knows if I can actually eat them? I'm about to grab them real quick. I'll be back, guys.
We forgot the scissors, too. So how had everybody been? How was your weekend? And we're back with another seafood boil. Hope everybody had a wonderful weekend. Back to business as usual.
You put down to you.
Yeah. All right for me.
Burn my fingers over here. Hmm. Alright, there you go.
Alright. Ugh, so it's cool. It's cool down a little bit. And guys, don't forget to smash that like button. And drop us a comment.
I found some else one on here.
Let us know what you guys want to see next.
Yes, sir. As y'all see in this video, you already know I'm about to start struggling in a couple minutes. Y'all know how I am, especially with crabs.
I'm the same way. Here you go, guys. Mm. I'm the same way.
It's got a nice one to go.
With that butter sauce, the garlic butter.
Try a little bit on the side. Try a little bit on the whole chain. I'll get a better piece out here soon. There we go.
You guys, if you missed any of our previous videos, go back and check them out.
Oh, darn, he only had a little bit in there. Struggling for no reason then.
He must have been starving then. All the other ones getting all the food from him. Look at that. Coming out real good. Mm-hmm. You're gonna love it. What you think? Who all out there like snow crab legs? Probably crazy question, because everybody probably be in the comments. Well, I like them. I like them. Or I should have said, what's your favorite crab you like? Like a heat. Got my nose running already. Oh, they're coming out real good.
A little easy.
A lot better than the other one. We haven't had snow crab legs in how long now? A couple weeks?
I think so.
Been a good little minute. Excuse me. Old bed getting to me.
How long we had these scissors for?
Said that with the door or something?
Mm-hmm. I'm just saying, I'm surprised they can still cut anything. Might be some magical scissors.
Yeah, we had them for a minute, man. Pretty good.
Those are coming out a little easy. Mm-hmm. I'm about to sit out here and fight. Except for some parts. I still gotta fight. I'll tell you this, watch your face, just in case anything pop over there and hit you. It ain't my fault.
It's all good. Pop over here, just pop over here.
And they say that now. To the corpse. Right here.
You know what, they're so good, I wouldn't even care.
I got 17 in now, man.
As long as they don't take my eye out.
That's right.
I'm talking about good.
What's this, garlic and butter?
Yeah. shout out to everybody that's showing us love, all the subscribers and new subscribers. Old subscribers.
Yes, sir. Always appreciating any love we get. No matter where it comes from. Watch him get fooled a lot quicker than me. Side down.
I probably will.
Someone steady wins the race sometimes.
Yeah.
In terms of eating, probably not with any other sport.
Well,
eating isn't eating a sport.
Well, I don't know.
Would y'all consider eating a sport?
Some people got
professional eating a sport?
Eating competitions where they see how fast they can eat them hot dogs, hamburger, pizza.
Yeah, that should be. I guess that's considered a sport if you think about it. How much practice. Got to practice.
Yeah. Someone I'm not struggling with this time, though. I'm going right for one. After a while, I'll be on my third one.
I know, right? I'll still be on my second.
So, did you guys do anything exciting this weekend? Or anywhere?
Y'all did, man. Can't be sitting in the house around this time. No matter what's going on, you gotta get out sometime.
Get out and enjoy yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy life.
Because I know this, after this, I'm done with these crabs, I might be outside running, or I might be sleeping. Probably gonna be the second answer.
Sweet.
Yep.
I probably should be the same way.
Y'all don't be like any of us. after you're done eating, go ahead and take yourself a little walk. You know, get that little bit of fat off that you had on you, that you just put on.
You know, get some exercise.
Get some exercise.
Once you eat and lay down, that's it. That's a wrap.
Mm-hmm.
You ever notice how some crab legs you get taste better like than the ones you had before? You know what I'm saying?
Different cook, probably. I can't really say that though, because all they do is steam.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it might just be the amount of seasoning they put on it and how old the crab is.
Probably so.
God knows what some of that, how old some of these crabs are that they give them.
Oh, I just be breaking mine.
Can't do that. Oh, snap. You're all right, though. That's easy getting through these things.
Yeah. Struggling with it, bang bang?
Not too much. Start big first.
Yeah.
Start with a big claw.
Start with a big claw first. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we came up.
All right, good. How are you doing here, man? Some type of sorcery.
Still going in, making sure there ain't nothing else in there. Crabs cost too much to be letting any, leaving anything behind. Cracking, guys.
Yeah, he's over there cracking everything by hand. I'm cracking everything by,
using a claw to flip the bit up and get the meat up.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, guys, I'll be right back.
I gotta do it too.
Oh,
for real?
Mm-hmm.
I was struggling this much for this little bit. Tell you, man. Oh, Oh, I'll come in there.
Fix this camera a minute, guys. I'm back. Sorry about the camera, guys. I just had to mess with it a little bit.
Had to give y'all a close up on them crab legs. Just a little close up. Now that we're depleting them, they don't need to look at them anymore. I just need to focus on us. Hey, I finally got one. So, yep, I finally got it, guys. My first ever one. He got about six of them, I only got one.
That's all good. Tastes good with that garlic butter.
Mm-hmm. I tell you this, I'm brushing my teeth after I'm done. That's gonna be ticking.
Mm-hmm.
Especially with that garlic.
Yours now, messing up.
A lot of power went to me. I guess.
Plus, it'd be like that sometimes. we come out. I guess I'm gonna have to order us the love sauce. I might try it with that.
That's cool.
Be love's macalicious sauce.
Let me see that.
Muckbang.
Oh, it's ain't too spicy.
Oh, they got a spicy version and I think original. Spicy and non-spicy version.
Me and non-spicy version. I couldn't even do those noodles. or that sauce. What do I look like sitting out here getting something I can't handle? Well, yeah. Learned my lesson.
I can't handle it either. Spicy sauces, sometimes spicy. The last challenge we did with that was...
You got sick.
Yeah. It was an epic fail, guys. That's why, I mean, we went out and bought all this 2-time spicy sauce for challenges, just for challenges. Mm-hmm. And the spicy noodles.
Yeah, spicy noodles still up in that cabinet. We haven't touched them since.
Mm-mm. Yep, got all that. 2-time spicy noodles. 2-time spicy sauce. I just can't get with it.
I just can't do it. I'm not gonna try to either.
I guess after I do this, I guess we're gonna end the video. It's either that or we hungry.
Might just be that. I ain't eating nothing this morning. I usually don't even eat breakfast.
Well, you know, I'm not really a breakfast eater either. Man, not early in the morning. I see you. Still messing them up.
I need to. Drop the balls on me. How many did you do? How much did you eat again?
Fourth one?
Yeah.
So on your second?
Mm-hmm. Like I told you. I'm going to be on my second. He's going to be on his third.
Alright guys, I'm about to end this video right here.
Yep.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And hit that post notification bell so every time we upload you'll get it. Thanks for all the love and support you guys again. Other than that, until the next video guys, love you guys. Peace.